surfing render and community in this is the field is special in this development report. In fair another area, the surf of this small ethnic group in the country depend on render. An American name, Morgan K, visited the Tessin community when she was trading in Mahalia in 2005. He tested the animal were not healthy and the number of render was too small to support the community. When she went, the chief gave her his grandfather's small thing. She would remember the stand and tree to help them. The stack has over 500. Above half are vendor, 100 are in the tailwind line. The other half lie in the tower. Back in the unit stack, Morgan K and a friend who have access to the Mongolia Starting Organization. They named the Mongolia Work for Hub. The ITER Foundation has helped bring employees scans to Mongolia to research and train the research. It also helps start work the community and visitor center. The building includes the room for tourists. Of $100 a year. Now, Morgan K said, I think there is two more times money. Money also goes into a community fund. 4 years ago, the sense is less than 500 plain money. And I say the health care spend is 9. Last year, the sand owner is the government of Mongolia plan to spend $1.5 million on their community, but no one has planned to understand about the plans. The ITER Foundation organized a meeting between community members and government that spend city. Morgan K said the sand are becoming independent for the first time. The Mongolia government is now confident of the development plan by the community. The plan deals with education hall, the environment and economics. And that's the very special in this development report, which by Sharon Leisure for picture, transcript and empathy or shift of all the people. Feel a special and wisdom.